A teenager is being hailed as a hero for rescuing a woman from her car moments before it was crushed by two trains.
12 News' Mike Anderson says both trains were traveling between Milwaukee and Chicago, and the boy risked his life with just seconds to spare.
And I unclipped her seatbelt and pulled her out, and seconds later the car got struck.
Thomas Faust is the lifesaver of a woman he doesn't even know. This is what's left of her car after it was hit twice by two separate Amtrak trains last night, just minutes apart. Faust happened to be driving behind the woman in Glenview, Illinois, just across the Wisconsin border, just in the nick of time.
She basically turned down the tracks and I started honking my horn at her, and the gates hadn't gone down yet, so I pulled around and then saw a train coming and I stopped my car. I exited, and right when I got by the gates, they started going down. So I just ran up to her car and started pounding on the window and said, "Ma'am, you know, you got to get out of this vehicle."
Faust says the elderly woman didn't seem to have any idea what was going on. He pulled her out of the car, and seconds later, a train hit it. The impact spun the car over to another set of tracks, where it was struck again by a train heading in the opposite direction. Passengers arriving in Milwaukee said if they hadn't been told what happened, they would have never known.
Actually, we didn't even feel it. We didn't hear it and feel it or anything. We just felt the brakes, and that was it.
It just felt like we grazed something. It wasn't like a big impact or anything like that. And we were there for like an hour.
Investigators say no one was hurt and little is known about the woman who was driving the car. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
Amtrak says the collision is still under investigation.